lake. This is a new lake for me. I've never been here. From what I heard, my buddies told me that there's carp, trout, and bass here. So we're gonna give it a try. Hopefully all the luck is on our side today, and we can pull something out of the water. So we're gonna be fishing for those three species. So hopefully we manage to get something out, and I'll share it with you guys. It's a chilly morning. It's gonna be in the mid 70s. There's people out there already in their kayaks and boats.
Viene primero, Marco. No vaya a ser pescado grande. Falsa alarma. All right, here we go.
No.
Easy. Oh,
no, I lost it.
You lost it.
Yeah.
What did you have?
Worm.
First one.
After all.
After being all day on the lake, 232.
Hook on?
Fish on? Yeah.
Alright,
you
want me to bring the net?
Yeah, you can bring the net, yeah.
Hi. Took us all day, but we caught one.
What is it? Is it with the worm?
It's a fluorescent orange mice tail. Mice tail.
Mice tail?
Yeah.
Okay, señores, ahora sí. Comiencen.
Can I see your bait?
Yeah.
Well, after you get it.
El mice tail, el naranjao. This one. Steve.
Okay.
There's some in my bag. Espérate, no todavía.
One in the net?
No, my wife went to go get me the basket.
No la bajaste.
No, pero dije, ¿para qué la bajo?
It's
the first one. Been here since 8. It's 2:32. La primera.
A ver, te voy a agarrar un plástico.
A las 2:32 cayó la primera. Guys, we're gonna call it a day. One fish, one beautiful trout. That's all we caught today. It was the first time here at the Chuma Lake. We tried a couple of spots, but it just wasn't, nothing was hitting. It was rare that somebody caught one. I only seen one person catch one. That was it. We managed to catch one. We'll take it. No skunk.